Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Dear children, today we shall discuss the first lesson of English subject. The name of the lesson is Christmas Song. Dear children, have you heard the singing of the birds? Yes, some of the birds make very melodious sounds. One such bird is Robin Bird. It loves to sing. One Christmas morning, a gray cat wanted to trap the Robin Bird and asked him to see the green muffler around its neck so that when it comes near to the cat, it could catch and eat the bird. But the bird knew the trick and told the cat, "It's going straight to the king to sing a Christmas song." On the way, a fox met the bird and wanted to trap it by asking the bird to see the black spot on its tail. The bird knew the trick and flew away, saying that it will straight away go to the king. Again, the bird continued to fly to go to the palace. On the way, it met a small boy who too wanted to trap the bird by promising to give the bird some crumbs. But the bird refused the boy's offer and flew towards the palace. Reaching the palace, the bird sang the Christmas song so well that the king was well pleased and wanted to give him a gift. He ordered his servants to find a friend for Robin. They found Jenny Wren, another female bird, to be his friend. Both the birds were happy with each other. They stayed in the palace and they sang melodiously the Christmas song. This is in short the story about the Robin Bird and the Christmas song. It wanted to sing for the king. Dear children, please go through the textbook several times and underline the difficult words, find its meaning and learn them well. Dear children, let us meet in the next class. Take care. Bye-bye.